ఫస్ట్ ఎంట్రీ ఎట్లా జరిగింది? హౌ వాస్ ద ఎక్స్‌పీరియన్స్ ఫస్ట్ మూవీ అండ్ ఫస్ట్
షాట్? సో మై ఫస్ట్ షాట్ వాస్ విత్ యాక్టర్ సిద్ధార్థ్ ఇన్ లవ్ ఫెయిలియర్ అండ్ వి వర్ షూటింగ్ ఇన్ ఈసీఆర్ బీచ్ ఇన్ చెన్నై అండ్ ఇట్ వాస్ వెరీ స్కేరీ డే బికాస్ సిద్ధార్థ్ ఇస్ సచ్ అ గుడ్ యాక్టర్ వెరీ గుడ్ యాక్టర్ and he's so established and I was like,
and you are acting in front of him.
Yeah, and we are having one scene in the hot sun. I can't even keep my eyes open, see, because I'm used to wearing glasses. So I can't even keep my eyes open. It was so difficult to keep the eyes open. So Siddharth was looking in the sun and then he will look, because then you can see properly. So I was also trying to learn what he's doing, and I was also trying to learn like that. But I learned a lot in the first 2-3 days working with him. I learned so much because I was so fresh, so raw, like, you know, it was, I could pick up some stuff from him. So that was my first experience, and I was pretty nervous. And then slowly, that time I didn't know Tamil also. Now I can, I dub for my Tamil movie. So like, I'm very happy that I've come a long way from there.